morning, children. Dear children, look at this picture. It has been taken from the face sheet of Unit 3 of your English readers. What do you see in this picture? See, here this personality appears to be a demon. Demon means Rakshasudu. In fact, he is not a demon. Instead, he is a giant personality. He is a giant, a huge personality. He is called Jinj. Well, apart from this giant, there appear some children. They are cute little kids. Moreover, there are green trees filled with full of fruits. And on the distant sky, there are white clouds. Also, in a far off place, a chain of mountains are also seen. In addition to these things, we can also see a fort in the picture. Altogether, this pic has a pristine, beautiful, scenic beauty consisting picturesque location. Alright? And now, I would like some of you students describe the things which are seen in the picture. Now, Subhashish, come here and explain to all of us the things which are seen in the picture. Come.
In this picture, they have a giant man and a giant man, and they have the, some of the children's clothes, and they have one of the students plucking the tree, plucking the fruits in the, one of the children are climbing into the ladder, and some of the children are sitting in the lap of the giant, and they have a fort, and they have blue sky and mountains.
Very good, Subhashish. That's good, Subhashish. Good performance. Give a big round of applause. Next chance goes to Navyadeep.
In this picture, they have mountains, clouds with the trees, the giant and children, a ball, a short boy and a tall girl, clouds there, etc.
Alright. That's good presentation by Navyadeep. Give a big round of applause, Navyadeep. Next chance goes to Josh.
In this picture, we are observing a giant and the children who are playing with a happy lot of fish with the fruit. Far away from this place of mountains, fish with the fruits and a ladder. With a giant with their long nails.
Okay, good performance by Josh. Here we run our applause again. Nagamadhu, come.
In this picture, there is a giant playing with children, and there is a fruits with trees, and there is a ladder, and there is a wall.
Ladder.
And there is a mountain far away from this place, and there is clouds, etc.
That's good, parents. By Nagamadhu, give a round. And the last but not the least, Sushmita.
This picture has giant, so many children. Ladder, trees, so many trees are fruits, mountains, clouds, lovely garden they are.
That's good performance by Sushmita. Give a big round of applause to her. Dear students, that's all about this session. And I will be coming up with a reading a part of this particular unit tomorrow. Until then, bye. Thanks for watching.